2 out of 3.
Twenty.
Darts champion, Denver, 1987.
Come on, Charlie, you can do it.
All right, 20-something betters. Here goes. Start with obvious. Excuse me, is that your nose or did a bus park on your face? Meteorological. Everybody take cover. She's going to blow. Fashionable.
You know, you could de-emphasize your nose if you wore something larger, like Wyoming.
Oh. Personal.
Well, here we are. Just the three of us.
Punctual. All right, Delman, your nose was on time, but you were 15 minutes late. Envious.
Oh, I wish I were you. Gosh, to be able to smell your own ear.
Naughty. Pardon me, sir. Some of the ladies have asked if you wouldn't mind putting that thing away. Philosophical. You know, it's not the size of a nose that's important. It's what's in it that matters. Humorous. Laugh and the world laughs with you. Sneeze and it's goodbye, Seattle. Commercial.
Hi, I'm Earl Shive and I can paint that nose for $39.95.
Polite. Would you mind not bobbing your head? The orchestra keeps changing tempo. Melodic. Everybody.
He's got the whole world in his nose.
Sympathetic.
Oh, what happened? Did your parents lose a bet with God?
Complimentary.
You must love the little birdies to give them this to perch on.
Scientific.
Say, does that thing there influence the tides?
Obscure. Whew. I'd hate to see the grindstone. Well, think about it. Inquiry. When you stop and smell the flowers, are they afraid? French.
Say, you see, pigs have refused to find any more truffles until you leave.
Pornographic.
Finally, a man who can satisfy 2 women at once.
How many is that?
14, Chief!
Religious. The Lord giveth, and he just kept on giving, didn't he? Disgusting.
Say, who mows your nose hair?
16.
Paranoid. Keep that guy away from my cocaine.
17.
Aromatic. It must be wonderful to wake up in the morning and smell the coffee in Brazil.
18!
Appreciative. Ooh, how original. Most people just have their teeth capped.
19!
All right.
One more!
You can do it, CD. One more.
You can do it.
Come on, CD.
All right. Dirty. Your name wouldn't be Dick, would it?
You smart-ass son of a bitch. You flat-faced, flat-nosed, flathead.
Hey!
Ow.
Has he fallen yet?